Without any obstacles, it probably leads nowhere. A country that does not know how to read and write is easy to deceive. I now know, by an almost fatalistic conformity with the facts, that my destiny is to travel. The true revolutionary is guided by great feelings of love. I will fight with all the weapons within my reach rather than let myself be nailed to a cross or whatever. I knew that when the great guiding spirit cleaves humanity into two antagonistic halves, I will be with the people.